What part of your day can you spend with the Lord that you haven't yet considered? This is a good opportunity.
I just wanted to remind you that in these perilous times, we need to pray as much as possible.
The Bible tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:17 to pray without ceasing.